What is his flow is called? What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Michael. Welcome to the C-Squad. Make sure you guys click that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. Today we're gonna be reacting to NF's new song, Leave Me Alone. And I've been wanting to react to this for a long time, but I just didn't have time. But now we finally reacted to this. And you guys know that NF is one of my favorite artists. I recently just made a TikTok, because you know what I'm saying, TikTok is blowing up now. So I recently just made a TikTok and I already have 11k followers because you guys have been noticing me on TikTok. So if you guys want to follow me on TikTok, it's gonna be like, it's Micah Cow or just C-Squad, or just gonna be right here, a link in the description. So if you guys want to follow me there and keep up with what I'm doing, I just made 6 TikToks today. Like, go like them up. But let's get straight into the reaction. If you guys like it, let's try to aim for 500 likes and let's go. Pop, pop, boom. You know how NFB with all his symbolism in his music video is crazy. So you really have to focus on what he's saying, and you just have to you have to focus is what I'm trying to say. Oh. There's so much going on.
Hey! Panic stricken.
Oh, okay. For starting off, we already started off. He's already combining a couple of music. The balloons from The Search, I think, and also the smile from what was it? I reacted to it. Why? You know what I'm saying? And also from When I Grow Up at the very end of the music video. So he's combining some music videos together.
Business, not a joke. Yeah, manners missing. Travel different, no control. Yeah, time to listen. Time to zip it, keep it close. My description, highly gifted, take some notes. Yeah, lack of interest, why'd you visit? Hit the road, yeah, kinda twisted. So keep your distance, be a ghost. You see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know, well then I'm offended. Let's talk your memories, here we go. Yeah, I went from nobody to kinda famous.
Kinda famous? This guy is famous. I don't know what you're saying, but there's people in the back with, you know, in his last song, he wears all black, and the black balloons represents like his negative things, like his self-hatred, his depression, and all of his negative thoughts and all that stuff. And his fake smile that you guys have been commenting, I asked what it meant, and you guys said it was like a fake smile because he's like always sad, so he had to draw a fake smile on it. So that's what you guys said.
I might pack some side of closet, I just, yeah. I went from nobody to kind of famous. I might pack some side of closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's problem, thinks that I should handle. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health, where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsess on, re-obsess on things I think about.
Do you see that guy in the back? Is that, look, there's a guy in the back dressed like exactly like him, like right here, with the balloons, like wiping off people's smiles, bro. I don't know. Dude, what I tell you, there's a lot of symbolism. I don't know, bro. Look.
That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminated. The balloons are full of doubts, do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed, thoughts are pacing.
Oh, he said the balloons are full of doubts. Okay.
They go round and round and round, it's so draining. Let's move on to something else. Like, the cameras, they don't even know it. Like, I'm undercover when no one to blow it. They come out and know it, they don't even know this. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slow. And I'm like, the one isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You've got to admit it, I'm ready to fall. But I'm not in the room, but I don't know it's something.
His flow is cold. NF's flow is cold. Hey, people sleep on his, like, you know what I'm saying, his like little like swag, his flow. But I'm telling you, NF's flow, it's slept on, okay? It's cold.
My balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
Okay, so he's saying I should let my balloons float away. Pretty much saying I should let all my problems like go away. But he said if I do that, he'd probably be more afraid. I don't know why. But in this line, people are like wiping off their smiles or something. It's confusing. My head hurting.
Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same.
Yeah.
Loosen up my grip. They say that's not okay.
Yeah.
Quiet. Leave me alone. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz on fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade.
He's saying he's underrated because he doesn't do enough. He doesn't do enough interviews and like he doesn't. He's not in the public. You know how some rappers be like literally doing stupid stuff just for clout. He's saying he doesn't do none of that. He stays out of the media. He doesn't do none of all that. You know what I'm saying? And so that's why they call him underrated. Posting up on our social. Look. Nathan, we don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. And the puzzle surface again is part of my operation. I don't need advice from my doc right now in the conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better calm it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it down. Put it out, baby, acting loud. Coming on it now, floating round. Oh my gosh. I probably missed so many stuff. I'm trying to catch everything I can. Like this NF is just, he's because first he like raps kind of fast and he has so much symbolism. I'm trying to watch the music video. I'm trying to hear what he's saying all at the same time, and it's just, it's hard. I'm not gonna lie, it's hard, okay?
Yeah. I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Yeah.
I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
Yeah. What are they doing now?
They don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up.
Oh, I think I get it. So you know how all the people in the white, they only have like one balloon, two balloons, and like a couple of that, and how NF has like, I don't know, 10, 15 balloons. And you know how they're all dressed in black and they go in and get their whites? I think he's kind of saying like, everybody's changing around me, you know what I'm saying? Everybody is getting happier, blah, 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 because you know, they're changing from black to white. And everybody's getting happier and everybody's has like letting go of their balloons and letting go of their problems. But I'm over here just like staying there and like people don't even realize because you know how they're just like going around him and nobody like is paying attention to him. And so I think that's what he's kind of saying. I might be completely wrong. Like NF could be watching this and he'd be like, bro, what are you talking about? I might be, but I'm just, that's what I'm guessing. Because
my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, Pinky took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted him at night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said the song sucks. For the symptoms, I persisted, don't forget this. All detention, all is bending, no pretending. All predated, low percentage, so demented. No consensus, no tremendous, no repentance. No incentive, show intentions, so possessive. Don't aggressive, watch your step when I.
This guy is so good.
I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. I'm scared if I do it, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
And the song is called Leave Me Alone is because he probably gets a lot of people saying like hell, he probably gets a lot of people trying to help him, you know what I'm saying? So, and it probably gets annoying after a while, like people trying to help him, but he's trying to help himself, and so he's probably making a song like, leave me alone, like, I know I have problems, I'm trying to let him go, but you guys keep, like, interrupting me, like, you guys keep, like, begging me to do stuff, just leave me alone. I think that's what he's trying to say.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Or he's saying, leave me alone to his problems, like, his problems are keep, like, nagging him, and so he's saying, leave me alone to his problems. That could be it, too.
Leave me alone, yeah, leave me alone, leave me alone, hey!
Yeah, I think he's saying leave me alone to his problems, because right when he said leave me alone, he punched the balloons, and you know what the balloons symbolize, the all the problems in his life. Oh my gosh.
No, you know how all them were getting white suits and they're getting their smiles like wiped off and like, you know what I'm saying? Like getting their black smiles wiped off to make them themselves. And he just symbolizes that he's giving his problems away and he's trying to become a better person. That's what I think. I don't know. I could be wrong. But NF is just crazy. His symbolism and his, like, you know, all of his music videos are just insane. So if you guys like the reaction, make sure you guys click that subscribe button. Comment down what you guys think. Like the video. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Follow my TikTok. Hey.